After I graduated from Emmanuel College, I walked from Emmanuel College up to Barrie, where we had our ordination ceremonies. It was 225 kilometers. It took me 2 weeks, and it was an amazing journey of self-reflection and self-discovery. My name is Reverend Jason Meyers. I'm the Minister for Congregational Care here at Metropolitan United Church. I'm a dad, I'm a husband, and I'm a pilgrim. I could no longer set off my call to ministry after our first son Isaiah was born. And in the preparation for his baptism, our minister had me write a letter to him that he would open later in his life. And in that letter, I was saying things like, "Isaiah, I want you to follow what God has intended for you." And I realized that I wasn't doing that for myself. The next day, I walked to Emmanuel College to see what this whole ministry thing was about. Something that surprised me now that I've been in the ministry for about a year and a half is I've been surprised at my own capacity to love. I thought that when my kids were born, that was kind of the size of my heart would be, but I've come to love this place and these people and the vocation of ministry, and it has been expansive and beautiful, and I'm so thankful that the person of Jesus reached into my life and invited me on this journey with him. What I would say to the donors of the Mission and Service Fund is that it's worth it. The church is alive and beautiful and vibrant, and it's worth investing in. And so I would just thank them for their support.